Mohamed Salah now can learn and grow so much, and they have the characteristic, the great players. More pressure, more responsibility, and you grow. Okay? All the times, and we saw in TV, the key games is the key man. Okay? No way. For him, it's very good if the pressure is going to be high. Without pressure, it's not good for him. Okay? It's like Messi, it's like Cristiano, you know. When it's very tough match, they solve the problem. Mohamed Salah in this moment do the same. Normal? No. That's because I said and then I finished, I'm sorry, that Mohamed Salah is started very soon with 19 years old, or 20, I think. He went 19. To Basel, okay? And he grew in Europe with the different habits, much better habits, more professional, a different mentality, okay? With a big pressure over them, okay? And the football in Egypt is completely different, okay? If you are a star, you know, you have two teams. One player is a star and 10 players more. There, no, because everything is collective, okay? And Mohamed Salah, you have a different group, different teachment, okay? That's because he's the player that he is different than the others. All, most of them, they fail because of the mentality, okay? Mohamed Salah, you have advantage.
Yeah.
Because, we talked before, he grew in Europe, not grew in Egypt.
Yeah.
He not only play in Egypt like a Butrika, like Katib, okay? Yeah. He made this in Europe.
Yeah.
And even in the Great Club, Basel is the best club in Switzerland now. And Fiorentina is a great club, Roma the same. Chelsea was champion at the time and
Go
there with Mourinho. And now in Liverpool, in the past, was a great, 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 great club. It was the best in Europe along the many years, okay? It's completely different, okay? The development, this man, the development, the Egyptian players like Aboutrika and Khatib. But Aboutrika was a great, great, great player. But started in the big club with 25 years old. When I contract him from Tersana, he has 25. Okay? Khatib played all his life in Army, even, okay? The visibility is completely different.
Yeah.
And you know, for the people, okay?
Yeah.
For the people, especially for the young people, the important is the moment. At the moment, Mohamed Salah is the best.
Yeah.
And in the future, I think he's going to be the best.
Yeah.
In the Egyptian history.
Yeah.